another lover. Cause you a MILF and I'm a motherfucker. Told you get a drama song, now the drama coming. I'm pour up a pump, pumping all on your stomach, yeah. Tonight I see some super freaky hoes that could go from being a stripper to a super CEO. I don't know the way you do it, but you do it to me, though. And you always tell your girlfriends you need you a TV show. Now you got your own money, you don't need nobody else. But for us hellin' all that ass, I think you gon' need some help. Let me remind you, you gotta great future behind you. You gotta tell me what we tryna do. I ain't no pastor, don't do missionary. I know good pussy when I see it, I'm a visionary. I know them haters talking, always had us very wary. Yeah, on the 35th of February. Yeah, you love the way I'm turned. After all the money you earned, still show daddy what you earned. That cowgirl, you reverse that cowgirl. You reverse, and I impregnated your mouth, girl. Ooh, that's when I knew you could be my spouse, girl. We fucking all over the house.
Hey guys. So, I kind of need your opinion. I wanted to do this blog, and I think tomorrow or sometime this week, when I'm not so busy with class, I'm going to be doing a outfit haul for the winter, the rest of the winter that we have, and then maybe one for the spring up. On spring break, I'll make a lot of videos, but I just need your opinion of what you want to see done. Like, do you want to see a room tour? Do you want to see my closet tour? Do you want to see my makeup tour? Do you want to see funny videos? I'm really good at funny videos. I can make some funny videos, but me and my friends, like, we're always funny, but, like, we never have a camera when it happens. So I'll try to carry a camera with everything that I do. Or just a personal blog, which I think I can pretty much do all those things, but I just want to know what I should do for the next video. Leave it in your comments and let me know, because that would be really helpful, because I really want to start making more videos and start getting more professional at it. So, as for that, that is my public service announcement, and I hope you guys enjoy your week. And, you know, stay healthy, stay warm, stay hydrated, very important. I'm just getting over bronchitis, so that sucked very badly. But yeah, just stay beautiful, stay positive, and be thankful.